Sleeping ugly? You get any grey minge last night then, eh? I know why you was really there overnight. You got a geriatric girlfriend, didn't you? I bet you creep into her room, kiss her on the false teeth, and then slide right up inside her powdery old fanny.
He's asleep, I reckon.
Oh, my God. I don't believe it. This is perfect.
What you got here?
Hair removal cream. Like in them photos. I nicked it out of Sadie Cunningham's bag during registration. I mean, her bush would go out of control, but this would be well worth it.
Oh, no way.
Give us a hand, Neil. Shouldn't need too much. He's probably only got about 4 pubes and he pisses through one of them.
So unbeknownst to me, I'd been robbed of my pubic hairs. The date with Daisy was only a few hours.